a position that definitely is saying, yes, I'm projecting my center to the front. So my intention is, like, if my car ran out of gas, I'm putting my center out there to drive forward. Okay, and my straddle stance would be more like I'm sort of conserving my center. And a kokutsudachi more kind of center back here, nukodachi more, sakiyashidachi even more. But it's really just a myriad of what am I doing with my center? Because if I do this sort of caricature-esque version of putting my center forward, it will definitely tell me that that's the right feel. That's a putting your center forward feeling. It's like they took depressed people and they made them smile. Smile, smile, smile. Well, later they just became less depressed. Because the shape of the smile made them less depressed. You follow? So, but you know, like when we were doing a technique, like just the other day when I was in Montreal, and we were like blocking, and then, and someone says, is that like back stance? Well, what is a back stance? It's just a center back position, you know? So that movement, that stance is super akin to that stance. It's just a little, center's back, you're locked and loaded. So now I got the feeling of back stance, but I'm not necessarily in what we all know as back stance. But that was never the important point. The important point was that feeling. You follow? And then when I drive forward, when I come in, well, yeah, that's no really different than that. Center back, center forward. Center back, center forward. Center back, center forward. We learned it there, but later it just became a free-flowing idea. You follow? So be a little careful. You don't kind of get too stuck. Breathe up and just move. You know? Let's try maybe a. Here, Bargain. Let's try that one. Let's say let's try the other side for a second. Then come in with Jogan's key. And as he comes in, I'm just gonna shift back like that. Give my weight to the rear leg. Back this feeling. It comes back again. So. And then this is the same kind of feeling with just waiting to do something. So basically, back, forward, back, forward. But I'm hitting him with not. I'm hitting him